Day 6 of the Deadman Mode Tournament. We've got the best gear in this combat bracket. We're still not moving up because it's not active enough to make daily videos in that bracket, but hopefully soon, we're going to go around hunting today for loot and trying to make some money. Let's get into it. What is that? Come on. Bolt it. Nice. Feel us. Is he gonna go for the freeze on me? Bolt it again. 34. Come on. He's got salad robes, bro. Come on. 49. Nice. Just going for a bolt. Zero. He might be out of food here. 27. GG. Yo, GG, yo. GG. Oh, that's a zero. Unfortunate. Come on, no way catch that. Good fight, good fight. Mistype there. He drops the good fight too. Respect. Oh shit, he had a Guthan's chain skirt and shit like that. Let's go get my Luna bag and pick up all that loot. Good fight, man. PK out the game. 670k loot and a Gmon, which is actually super nice. We'll see what his key has. Come on. Can I catch this freeze? I can. Is he gonna fight back? He is. 27. Dead. 31 for the KO. Good fight, man. GG. He drops a good fight, too. Let's pick that all up. He had a bunch of bruises and shit. 155k. We'll see what his key has. Alright, let's have a look at these three keys. 680k off this. Not bad. This is absolute trash, and that is absolute trash. 28. Bro, how am I always gonna hit a zero on this guy? It's actually infuriating. 37. Feel less? 57? Come on. 18. Come on, I need a big VLS here. 45. Into the bolt. Come on, give me a big bolt. 31. He might be dead here. He might actually be dead there. Come on. 16. Black Mask a lot. 58 for the KO. Good fight. That is a very big kill. He was so close to the safe zone, but I don't know. I just don't know what just happened with him. But yeah, we're going to pick that all up. GG, man. Darox, Plate Legs, Black Mask a lot. This guy reckons my new R set is top 10. Black Mask, Darox Legs, 1.7 mil, probably more than that. Let's have a geese at this key off the guy with a Black Mask and the Darox Plate Legs. Big kill. 1 mil, damn, 130k, Cow's Crossbow, Torx Helm, Barrow Supplies. We take those. Okay. Potentially. He's gonna come back, though, at this rate. 35, don't come back, he just came back. And I hit a zero, dude. Oh my god. 32, VLS. 41. Going for a freeze here. VLS it again. Dead. Bruh. What's going on? Just got refrozen. 38. MSP going in for him. Low key. Come on. Nice. 37. The rampage is going in for us, though. VLS. Dead. 54 for the KO. Good fight. Cow's Coif, Ring of Wealth, some other shit. We'll see what that key has. He's doing Slayer. 864k. He has the fucking ant. Oh no, it's a stamina. 34. Bro, catch it. Like, what? I'm an ancestral in Arams, man. GG. Alright, let me pick up all that loot. GG, man. Torx, Plate Legs, Mystics, the lot. Good fight. Okay, 1.2 mil loot. He had 600k cash on that. We'll see what else he had in his key. Alright, let's check this key out off this guy. 670k loot, not bad at all. I literally don't know how that happens. I got on this guy at Edge Bank. And I didn't catch a freeze till now. Like, what? Dead? 25. Send a bolt in. 29. VLS that again. 25. Down. I should be able to VLS this on the run if I'm not mistaken. 45 for the KO. Good fight. This guy teleported in an edge and instantly started booking it south. Probably could have gapped me. I don't know. Let's pick it all up. No idea what this guy had, but we'll see in his key. What are those? Demon feet. Damn. All right, let's open these two keys real quick. 434K. That's actually a good 434K. This, 280K. Catch a freeze. VLS that. That's a 27. Come on. What is this guy even doing? Does he not have any food? Bro, if you don't have food, you're getting welcomed. Oh, I just hit a 6. What's going on? VLS? Surely. 49. He's smited here. Dude, my VLS is like, or my bra just kind of suck, but that's a 41 for the KO. Good fight, man. Vrax helm, Vrax skirt. He just drops the GG. This guy drops the sit, but I'm gonna take the loot. Okay, I have no idea what this guy was doing. He was creating some sort of amulets or rings. No clue what rings of returning, maybe? But 650K loot off the Barrow's pieces and shit. We'll see what his key has. What's this key saying? 440K. Not too bad. What the hell's that? Come on, get a bolt off. Oh, he's gonna go down. Just one bolt before the trapdoor. VLS that, 22. Catch that freeze, nice. FML, yeah, you're not wrong. I just saw him bolting some guy running into edge bank, so I was like, alright. Might as well hop out on this, a little skull or whatever. 37, VLS, 27. He's going for the ladder. Nice. This guy is so annoying, bro. This level 77, I told him to move, and he just wants to sit next there. There's a Ripper Rudy right there, you're not wrong. GG, bro. Let's pick up all your loot. Yeah, I almost misclicked on this guy on the ladder. I told him to move, but clearly he wants the front row seat. Anyway, we got an emblem, 230k, and whatever's in this key. Alright, let's see what we got. 323k cash, straight up. Damn, that's actually a really good key. Come on. Smited. Come on. He smited VLS 22. No way, dude. 39. Oh my god, dude. 14. 29 for the KO. Good fight, man. Good fight to Mr. R-Dog. 29 for the bulk KO. That is a Debo PK and whatever else he's got. GG, bro. GG to the bro R-Dog. 1.6 mil loot. Obviously, the Debo is like 2 mil still. 700k cash. Nice. Hopefully, that's a good key, too. GG, man. All right, let's have a look at this key off the bro R-Dog. 1 mil. Yeah, solid 1 mil. GG's. Catch a freeze. Come on. 40. Oh, I should just spec that. I don't know why I didn't. Going for another bolt. 25. Surely a big freeze here. Nope, a 5. VLS. Down. 13. Through the prayer. Oh, I didn't even pray. Where's he running to? VLS that? So laggy. 48. 37. 29. Come on, that's a refreeze. 21, VLS, dead. 25 for the KO, good fight, dude. That's actually gonna be a good kill. That was a level 97 training his mage or melee at Rock Crabs. Definitely not expecting to die. So I do think that actually might be a good kill. D shoes as well. I was really not expecting to get that guy, damn. 500K loot. Let's have a look at this. 1 mil key, damn, I knew that would be good. Vrax plate skirt, 551 blood runes, 158 cash. Vrax helm as well, nice. Catch a freeze on that, nice. Where's my fucking DFS? God, I'm an idiot. Come on. Nice. 36. 22. Debo? No way, dude. Freeze that. Nice. Dead. 24. I've got 20 seconds to do something here. Come on. VLS that. 34. Bolt that. Is he dead? Is that a welcome to... Is that dead? Yeah, he's dead. Good fight. GG, man. I did so much damage. Guthan's chain skirt, Torag's helmet's a very good kill up arrows. I was going to camp that no matter what, because I did so much damage before he got to any of the Barrows brothers, and he didn't really know how to escape either. GG's to that guy. 500k loot. Hopefully that's a good key. If not, we still got two Barrows pieces out of it. All right, let's have a look at this key off this guy at Barrows. Hoping for a good one. 186k. Let's hit this guy at 59 right away. Come on. I'm just gonna hit a bunch of zeros now, or what? 22. I guess so. Come on. Broad arrow. For the KO. I just said Broad Arrow for the KO because his name is Broad Arrow. What I meant to say was VLS for the KO. GG, my man. I didn't know if I was going to get that. I guess this was a tunnel. I bolted him a big number as I went down, so GG. Let's pick that all up. Good fight, man. Alright, that's 300k loot. Hopefully that's a good key, too. What is this that just teleported in? Oh my god, how has he just done so much damage? What's going on? Come on. Freeze that. Nice. Should be dead to the VLS here in a second. 49 for the KO. Good fight, man. GG, let's pick up all that shit. These guys are like, thank you for that. I guess he was bolting people at the emblem trader, so we'll take that. All right, let's check out these two keys. I'm hoping for something good from the first one. 200k from this one, 98k from the next one.
There we go.
Oh, that's a two hit. 30 barrage, 49 VLS. He just drops the yup. Oh my god. That's DH plate legs, Guthan's helm, coids. Oh my god, look at his inventory, bro. Jesus. These shoes, what a kill. Welcome to Deadman mode. I'm on it. He's had a run. What? 57? I got the refreeze. I don't know where safe is. Is that safe? Oh, true.
True.
Come on. Good fight. GG. Welcome to Deadman mode. Look at his reaction. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, it was his last life, too. Yeah, GG. All right, and that is 2.5 mil loot. D-Shoes, K-Top, Vrex Helm, Torx Plate Legs. Very, very nice kill. All right, let's have a look at these two keys. That second kill was like 2.5 mil. Can't remember what the first one was, so I'm hoping for some good keys. 1 mil off of this one. Not bad. 2 mil key. 630k cash, dragon axe, 400 socks, a bunch of shit. Very, very nice.
Did he have melee when he hit you? Just DDS. Bro. How's he fucking me up? It's like, what? True.
Oh, he tried seeding. Welcome to Deadman mode. 28 for the KO, GG. Full Arabs, everything. He told me to QIS! Oh, that is not a happy gamer. That is not a happy gamer. A very unhappy gamer, but we'll happily take his Arabs because, well, it's free loot, to be honest. GG, man. Welcome to Deadman mode.
3.38 mil.
Alright, let's have a look at this key off this guy with Arabs who told us to KYS. 610k loot. Well, his Arabs are still a lot, so thank you for that. I'm gonna call it here for the day 6 video. More PKers and DMM players PK'd for some decent loot, and the clip in the background right now is actually a little teaser for tomorrow's video, so make sure you're subscribed, like the video if you enjoyed, and I will see you guys later. Thank you guys so much for watching.